came up with this 202, and I did the Ironman as an open competitor back in January. And granted, I wasn't in great shape, so me being in condition is important to placing well, based on my physique. And so I didn't place well there, and that's kind of what prompted me to say, maybe let's take a look at this 202. So I basically went from that diet and never really came off, and went straight back into dieting for the Pittsburgh 202, which was in April, and then 2 weeks after that, the New York 202, which was in May. And at the time, I mean, honestly, I hadn't been down to actually weighing 202 since the first year I turned pro. So I didn't know that if I could make it or how I would look, but I just figured I'm going to just give it a shot and just keep going. So I figured, having to diet back down to 202, I'd just get up to maybe 220. You know, it'd be no big deal to come back down to 202 for the Olympia. And I didn't eat bad. I ate quite a bit, but I was eating good food, and my nutrition was good. But I shot up to like 235, and it wasn't really in the plan, but I was in decent shape. So, and I had to really cut calories to get down to 202 at the very last 4 or 5 weeks, but was able to get there. At the early weigh-in, I was actually 203 when I stepped on the scale, and had about an hour. So I went and used the restroom and came back and actually made weight exactly at 202. That was the goal. Obviously, I didn't want to diet and suffer for 15 weeks not to make weight. So I was pleased that I made weight.